Welcome to Saskatchewan.ca. This is a walkthrough of creating an individual account within Saskatchewan Account. To create an individual account, click on the top right Services menu. From the Services page, select the Sign In button from the left portion of the screen. At the Saskatchewan Account login page, select the Create New Account button. Next, select the Create Individual Account button. Fill out the form on this page, entering your first and last name. Middle name is optional. Next, enter in your unique email address and username. Pick one that's memorable to you. When selecting a password, at least three of the listed requirements are needed, including upper and lowercase characters, numbers, and a special character. Use the Show Password button to check that your password is correct before submitting. Pick a 4-digit support code. This will be used for future account verification. Read the Terms of Use and Privacy Policy, then select the I Acknowledge checkbox. Below the Consent section, select the I Am Not a Robot checkbox. You may be asked to complete a quick visual puzzle. If so, follow the instructions provided. Select the Continue button. The browser will reload. Scroll up to see the confirmation notice. You will now be sent an activation email. Once you have received the activation email, open it and click the link found within the body of the message. This will direct you back to a login screen, which acknowledges your account's activation. You can now log in and interact with Saskatchewan Account. To protect your privacy, be sure to use the top right profile menu and select the sign out option before ending your session. For further assistance, go to saskatchewan.ca/account-help for FAQs and answers to common questions.